I'm now to a developing story in the City Heights area where San Diego police are investigating another shooting. Authorities have confirmed one person was shot and taken to the hospital with non-life-threatening injuries. This happened a little before 3 o'clock this afternoon near Federal Boulevard and 49th Street in the Ridgeview Webster neighborhood.